settled into Shrewsbury Town. How have you found your first few weeks here?
Really enjoyed it. All the lads and the staff have been really welcoming, so I feel like coming to this end of the 2 weeks, 3 weeks that I've been here, that I feel like I've settled in really well, and I'm really enjoying my time.
And the games you've had so far, pre-season wise, you seem to have really impressed. How have you found those games?
Yeah, I've really enjoyed them. Trying getting to know the players in training and in the games, which is the main thing in games. So trying to see what other players do, trying to learn off them. I think it's really important to try and get minutes with the team and to know what we can do as a team to get better. So it's been really, really, really good in pre-season so far.
Obviously, you've worked with Dean before, but perhaps not with Sam. The two of them together, how have you found that combination work with them at the moment?
Yeah, it's really good. Training sessions are always fun, enjoyable. The tempo is really high in training. They always want to get the best out of everyone. Everyone's fighting for a spot in the team, so it's really competitive, so it'll just make everyone better players.
It's been a strange pre-season for everyone, obviously. The tough part is getting that fitness level up. How have you found your fitness, and how do you think the team's cope fitness-wise to get ready for this first game tomorrow?
Yeah, it's been difficult really, because some of the lads haven't played football for like quite a few months. Well, I was in Huddersfield because the season got finished in it, so I was training for a few weeks. So I feel like my fitness has not dropped as much, but yeah, I've got it back up in pre-season. But some of the lads, everyone's flying at the minute. Everyone's doing really well, so I think we can give it a good go tomorrow.